Cause there's only one king, and there's only one crown, and there ain't enough room for us both on a throne. Hey, how's it going, everybody? Strike here, being guys, another episode of Roblox. This time I'm here by myself. And it's a school day. I'm having a break, and yeah, hope you're having an awesome day. I'm also having an awesome day. Shout out to the new strikers, Lily Striker and CDS Snowy. Let me know inside the comments if you guys know what I should use. For example, like it has phase, like if you're a Twitch streamer, you have TTV in front. Like, what should I use for the name? Let me know inside the comments down below. If you guys don't know, then I don't know. Anyways, we are right now going to do some car simulator. I saw a video when I was watching the new Striker Snowy. Link inside the description down below. Check out that video. And yeah, I guess I'm just going to just wait for a little bit. Snowy's right now in school. I don't know when his break is going to be coming, so we're just going to play around with this game. I don't think I have played with this game before, just driving around. If you guys want to see more videos like this, make sure to subscribe. I'm planning to do a part 2, but this time I'll see if the Strikers will like to join. And yeah, let's just explore this place a little bit, because I think I played this before, but only on my Xbox. If you guys don't know, I play Apex on my Xbox, so when I be recording clips, you guys see it. Later on, when I get a chance, since I don't have no Wi-Fi at my house, I have Wi-Fi at my grandma's, so that's why I'm there, and I am able to play Roblox. But the only thing is, I'm not able to talk to Snowy if he wants to record. The only place I can talk to Snowy is on Roblox chat. So I'll figure that out. When Snowy gets a chance, then he'll probably respond to my house party. And yeah, let's see what else. Later on, I am going to be asking another new striker if they have YouTube, so they can subscribe to me and I can subscribe, oh my gosh, to them. And yeah, if they will, then that'll be a good start. So anyways, hope you all like this video. I'm planning to do more of this series later on. But also, yeah, go check out Snow's channel, also link inside the description with his video of this, inside the description also, like I said. And let's just do a little bit of this. Never really played this before. Just doing a little explore with my 2010 or 2000 something. And let's see if, yeah. Oh, hold up, guys, I need to do some. Guys, I'm back. So anyways, enough with a little bit of talking. I might not be loading because it just got me out of it, so yeah, it might take me a little bit a while. Also jobs, oh, that's really interesting. Alright, maybe later on Snowy and I can play together. Snowy, if you watch this, let me know inside the comments if you are able to play later on, because I got time until 12:28, so yeah, as always, follow the law. This reminds me of Liberty County a little bit. So anyways, let's go. Alright, I guess we can take this. Let's stop by the pharmacy. Hold up, I need to make the most illegal U-turn ever, so yeah. If there's cars here, I would have gotten a really big ticket right there. Not to lie, but yeah. Alright, so we're at the pharmacy. It's empty. This is probably just probably nothing inside. Not even doors. I wonder where's the drive-thru, because that's usually a drive-thru at the pharmacy. Eh, who knows? Yeah. It's just, like, pictured. Alright, well, guess we can go to that tunnel. No one's here. Yeah, I was about to say, oh my gosh, that was fast. That guy was going a fast car. Am I able to buy stuff? Criminals? This is criminals? Oh, that was crazy. Let's see. I got a little bit of money. You guys can't see it right there. I got a little bit of money going on. I'm just gonna keep driving, keep saving up. Just in case anything pops up that I don't know. And looks like a ton of stops here. Okay, we just gotta obey the law, that's all. And if you guys want to buy, I am right now hosting a new merchandise. If you guys haven't heard yet, I'll check. I'll see if it actually works so that I can, let you guys know. And my merchandise will be, my merchandise will be, just like a comic. I'm still working on it, so, stay tuned. Stay tuned till, I get it. So anyways, yeah, this game is actually not bad. I think Snowy wanted me to play this. So yeah, I think this is good right now. They're also doing construction right here. That's a little bit interesting. I wonder what's up that hill. Alright, I'm just going to go here. See what's up here. Probably nothing. So if something's up there, because all I see is just trees. This is like a nature walk, but in a car. Alright, still got nothing. Yeah. Later on, I think I'm going 106 miles per hour. This car is fast. A little bit. Later on, if we get a little bit of likes, it's up to you guys for likes. Like you guys know. Later on, I'll probably be hosting a tornado chasing video like I always do. I'm gonna turn around. This is long. Alright. Guess I'm going off-roading for now. Yeah. Make sure to hit that like button if you guys want more of this. And also subscribe with post notifications on. If you're a parent that can't do that because of work, just at least just subscribe. You don't have to get notifications. You don't have to press the notifications. If you're a kid and you want to support me, you can, if you're able to, you can subscribe to this channel. You can subscribe to Snowy, but if you guys want to join the Strikers, also comment down below, I want to join the Strikers, and then I'll add you. If you have a mic, that would be like a bonus, I would say. If you have a mic. So yeah, for Fortnite. So also plan to do a roleplay. If you guys want to join, let me know. My username is StrikerYT132. If you guys want to add me. For Fortnite, I'll be accepting requests on my, internet's back on at home. So, yeah. Just stay tuned. Also, this is kind of a nice city, not gonna lie. Stop sign, like we always do. If someone was right there, then I would have gotten a little bit of a ticket. I guess we can go to the gas station. Going to the gas station won't hurt though, so. I wonder if they have limited gas here. Anyways, anything? No, still painting. Alright, curb check? Yep, there's a curb. Alright, I am going to go here, see if I can rent a house. I mean, I'm probably able to rent a house. I just saw that guy just had a gun. I don't know, but looks like a little bit of a pretty decent neighborhood. Not to lie, this is a big house. Does it say how much it's a cost? Alright. Up and then up, no. For sale, click to claim. I have to do this. Did I claim it? Hello? Did I claim it? Okay. Apparently that's broken. So, let's go back. Turn around. Make the most illegal U-turn ever. And let's just keep exploring this place. There's pretty good houses. This has a for sale on it, son. So I might as well try to back in here. Hold up, having a little bit of technical difficulties. All right, that's actually pretty perfect. Yeah, perfect. All right, there we go. A little bit at the side, it doesn't hurt. Let's see. Yay, I own this. That's pretty sick. Oh, I did not mean to press that. Okay, well, I own this now. It's a pretty decent house. Let's see what's inside. Alright. Can I lock my car? Alright, well. Decent couch. Not bad. Refrigerator. Counter. What's in here? This must be a room, a really small room, or even the bathroom. And this is the king-size bedroom with a closet. This is the bathroom. And what's this in here? Oh, it's red. Oh, yeah. Car lights, another king-size bedroom. Oh, what's in here, actually? What's in here? Another bedroom with a... Oh, yeah. If Snowy was here, he would have probably wanted this, so, yeah, we're just gonna go now. I'm gonna get inside my car. I might sell this house if I can find a better one. And yeah, let's go. Whoa, that guy was going fast. Yeah, it's a pretty decent neighborhood, not to lie, guys. But yeah, if you guys want to friend my Roblox account, my username is StrikerYouTube10. Yeah, this must be a supermarket because of the big, you know, all the doors and stuff because of also the parking lot. So I would say this is like a supermarket. I'm going to park here. Does it hurt to park? The curb check. Oh, I did not know that the lines were like curbs. But yeah, I'm pretty sure there's nothing inside, but I'm just gonna check. It doesn't hurt to check. Yeah, you see, there's nothing in here. It's only just like reflection. Alright, let's go. Oh crap! Oh, that's a little bit bad. Alright, see anybody coming? That car was going a little bit fast. This guy's following the law. That's the best about him. Alright, let's see. Whoa. Alright. We'll stop here. No one's going. I am going to turn here. This guy is probably following me. And, you know, how much I hate when people are following me, so guy good or something? Oh, he almost killed me. Guess I'll make the U-turn. Hey, now that he's not behind me anymore, I'm gonna keep following the law. Someone parked here, really? What's in here? Building body fat. What? Is this supposed to be a remix of Dunkin' Donuts? But on Roblox edition? Yeah, I'm gonna go through the drive-thru. Alright. There we go. Anything at the drive-thru? No, yes, no. Go once, go twice? No. Okay, well. Now right up, there's a police officer. Oh. Whoa! Oh my gosh, I feel so bad for that officer. Wow, he just got ran over. Oh my goodness, that was crazy. Oh my gosh, there's another police officer. When did they learn to drive? Oh. Is this guy gonna be in the middle of the road? Thank you. Alright. This guy is going on the edge, on the wrong side of the road. Guess I'll go to the gas station. I guess I'm also going to turn here. Alright, just normal day. Beauty spa. Oh. Alright, I'm gonna back my way out. I'm gonna get run over. Alright. Nice. Let's go. Whoa, what is that officer doing? That's one weird officer, and I know cops. But that's one weird one. Whoa! Like, that car just went a little bit crazy right there. What is this Corvette trying to do? He's glitching me. Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna park right here. I'm gonna see if I can buy something. I think I could buy another vehicle. Yeah. Walk up to the desk to buy a car. Okay. See Chevy. See 52. Oh, I got 21. Alright. I'm gonna go back. Lamborghinis. God, I even searched that. Ooh. I only have 21. That's not really enough. Let's see. Nope. Dom. Nope. Dodge. I think Snowy has this one right here. But I'm not saying for a fact. Panther? Alright, it's in here. No. Still no. Alright, did I search this? Yes, I can. 45? I finally got 21. Right, yeah, I was searching the Savage. Alright, McLaren? Let's see, anything I can get here. Alright, 29. I guess I could save up from that one if I don't see anything else. Audi is 10. Is that all? My 22. Alexa. No. Beep. Toyota. Buck. Gree. Alright. Where's that one that was 22? That's the part. Alright. That's 22, so the flame bird. Let's see. Yep, it is the contact. Alright, so I'm gonna exit now. Alright, so now I know what I'm gonna save up to. So I'm gonna drive my car. That's probably look like it's misparked. And yeah. Oh, okay, that was one crazy. That was a little bit crazy. Well, let's go. Oh, it was a cop right there. I really hope I'm not getting arrested today. That'll be like a little bad start, even though I'm making an illegal U-turn, so I'll probably get a fine for that. I'm gonna go to the gas station. Up curb check. Better not bump into the gas. It might explode. Alright, curb check. Come on. Alright, so. Whoa! That car was going a little bit crazy. Hey, well, let's go fast. Alright. Actually, I won't. Alright, 22. I have officially enough to get that car. Alright, I'm gonna make the most illegal U-turn ever. I'm going on a sidewalk, so I'm probably gonna get a really big ticket. And yeah, let's head back to the shop. Just gotta do a little bit of driving, and then I'll be able to get it. Oh, great. I think that cop saw me. He definitely saw me speeding. Oh my gosh. Well, I'm glad Snowy isn't here, because I think he has like a cop car. I don't know for a fact, but I think he does though. So let's see, where is it? Pontiac, there we go. See. Cost 22,500. Of course, yeah. Does it include the color? Do I have enough? Yeah, I don't have enough. Alright, I'm gonna come back here. After I do a little bit more driving. Can't tell where's my vehicle. I think this is my vehicle right here. I don't know for a fact though. Yep, this is my vehicle. Wait, someone's inside of it. Great. This is not comfortable. Just gonna go off road. Probably even go to the gas station. Oh, and there was a curb right there. Alright, we're going off-road. This bacon hair guy is just in here, disturbing me. Take a little shortcut. Oh yeah, that cop, if that cop did not see me, then he is the most blind cop ever, because he's about to run me over again. This cop's trying so hard to back up. Alright, well, I got enough. I got over enough. I could probably save for more, but I'm just going to buy this. Let's see. Blue, green, yellow, red. Let's see. Alright. Got enough. I am going to purchase this. Blop. I got it! Yep. Yes, sir. Now I only just got $292. Do you know how much that sucks? Alright, well. Oh, crap. Whoa. My head is sticking out. I think it's because I'm really tall. Alright, well. Let's see how much speed the horsepower this thing goes to. I mean, that was a speed trap that was there. Okay, this goes a little bit fast. Oh, that guy just spun out. Yeah, this goes a really fast. Not too fast. Alright, I got green rims, or just me. The problem is my feet are sticking out, and my hair is also sticking out. I think it's because it just wants some air for a minute. So yeah, I don't know how much miles per hour we're going, but I bet you it's a lot. Think there was a speed trap right there. If there was, oh my gosh, yep, there was right there. Oh crap, I got that cop really, oh my gosh, that guy just got that cop really good. Alright, let's see. Let's turn here. What? Is this guy nuts? Is this guy nuts or something? Every single time I turn, that happens. Okay, well, let's go. Vroom, vroom. We go on an adventure. Of course, are you at? Adventure Time awaits when Snowy's on. So, yeah. We're just gonna... I kind of wish Snowy was able to join, though. He would like my car that I just got. Vroom, vroom. But, yeah. Go check out Snowy's channel. Link description down below with the video that the game was in. He makes awesome videos. And yeah. Another speed trap. Two bounties. Alright then. Just going. Oh, there's something right there. I'm going to turn around. Make the most illegal U-turn because I just got on the sidewalk. That's illegal. I think. Let's see, what's here? Oh, it's a bank. Alright. Let's see. I'm gonna exit out of here. No cars coming. Even though they're like really fast. Oh yeah, I've got a house right here. Hope no one came inside of it. I think my door's been locked anyway. Alright. There we go. Wait, this had a backseat also? Oh well, I actually did not notice. Well, let's go inside home sweet home and see what's inside the fridge. I like just got milk. Of course. Okay, that's a problem. That's a big problem. That's like the biggest problem ever. Well, I'm just going to back up. Oh my gosh, this goes so fast when it backs up, though. Alright. Let's see. Let's go. Oh, I'm going a little bit off-roading. I think this is like a racing video. I made a vehicle. Oh, speed trap. Cop is right there. I think he saw me. Oh! Yep, wait. Is this cop trying to speed trap? Wait. No one's inside of it. Yeah, no one's inside of this. Alright then. There is a cop right there though. Let's see, I'm gonna park right. Wait, that looks like me. Oh, water. That just looks like me though. Just gonna park right here. See, I can't get out. See, fresh foods. Alright, well, nothing in there. Got some a little bit of milk. And yeah, let's go. Vroom vroom. Oh my gosh. I think that cop saw me. Alright, here we go. And that just says store. I mean, come on! Can you just name something specific than just store? Alright, we're gonna go fast. Up. Vroom vroom. We're gonna go fast now. I'm gonna follow this car. Alright, let's see. There's also a tunnel here. Oh, a speed trap! Oh my gosh! Oh, that's just scary crap. Yeah, this is the same speed tunnel I went in, I think. What are you doing? Yeah. Just gonna leave him be. I got problems of my own. I think I'm going over 200 miles per hour. Yeah, because I'm going really fast. This is like unreal. Maybe I did want to. Whoa. Alright. Let's go a little bit off-roading. Doesn't hurt to go off-road. Alright. We're going to go a little bit fast. Alright, nice. Anyways, if you guys want to friend me on House Party, my iPad name is Sub-Zero. I just flipped. Crap. Ah. Oof. There we go. My username is Sub-Zero for my iPad. And my phone is Striker132. Alright, so now we're on the highway. Unexpected highway. I don't even know where this takes me to. So, yeah, we'll find out. Alright. I think this takes me around the island or so. This is supposed to be like a little bit of racing. Not to lie or anything. Because later on, I kind of want to race Snowy. Not to lie. But anyways, got a new sick car, really fast. I'll give this about like a 6 out of 6, or a 6 out of 10. Oh wow, those guys are going fast. Plus they were also turning a different way, so yeah. Let's go. Plus it also looks like they were doing construction. Yeah, this game mode is actually pretty creative, not to lie. Alright, headlights. Alright, let's see. Yeah, anyways. Yeah, almost there. I think. Yeah, we're almost here. Whoa. Vroom vroom. I'm going so fast in this car, it's unbelievable. Alright, let's see. I think this is. Whoa! Crap! Oh! Crap. Well, that's a little bit of bad luck. This game really hates me because it's trying to glitch me. Alright, let's see. There we go. Alright, I'm gonna turn around, but I'm not supposed to be on this road, I think. This is also a little bit dark, so. Yeah. If that was like in real life, I probably would have ran over both the sign and one of the cones. Just to me. Alright, now we are back on the road. Oh, no wonder. Oh. Well, I'm glad I ain't on that. Alright. Shortcut. Right here. Oh, nope. Too early. Too late. Blap. There we go. Alright, let's go. Alright, let's go. Yeah. I think my house is right here. Yep, it is. Pretty decent driveway, not to lie. This time I'm gonna park this all the way here by turning it off. And actually, it doesn't hurt to do more driving. Still new in the city. Oh my gosh, this goes really fast when I back up though. It's really unreal though. Alright, let's go. So this reminds me of Liberty County, not to lie. turn here, and then there's also another one right here. Alright, starting to get up a little bit of money. Of course, this guy just runs to my car. I mean, that never gets old. Alright, and I'm going to... Okay, well, there... No one's on, so... I am right now alone. And yeah. Vroom. I'm just going to stop, like, right here. See if anybody wants to race me. Vroom, vroom. Anyone? But yeah, I'm just going to go off then. See if there's more cities. Another speed trap again. Alright. Let's see. Wait, I don't know what was that right. Alright. There's a little bit more to the city also. I think this is like, a little bit of a mall. And we got lights. Yeah. Looks like it's out of power though. Oh well, we're gonna go here. I think I'm going the wrong way. Something tells me, I know, I'm going the right way. Because something was telling me that I'm not going the right way. Like I wasn't really satisfied. Alright, I guess I can park right here. Actually, no. Let's head back to the city. Yeah. I'm close to the city. This must be a mall. Blocks Mall. I think it says. Yeah, it has to be the mall. No. This is like Walmart. Oh, wow. Too bad I went out of business. Like one of the Walmarts did. No offense to you guys that work on Walmart. This is like downtown. Oh, that guy was going fast. Alright. Go to park right here. There we go. Alright, looks like it's trying to get daytime. Yep, it's getting daytime. Alright, I'm going to turn around. I'm going to say vroom vroom. Alright, I'm going to back up backwards. A little bit fast. I'm going to stop, and then I'm going to say vroom vroom, and then vroom, vroom, vroom. Okay, sorry, I just had to make that noise. I need to get it out of my system, I'm going so fast. Oh my gosh! Of course this guy, of course it has to be a civilian that goes in my way. I can't get out! Help me! Don't tell me I'm gonna glitch. Yes, I'm gonna glitch. Come on, help! Anyone! Like, I had to get rid of my way! Ugh. Okay, well, I am back from the supermarket / the doctor's. And I'm gonna get my vehicle again. Yeah, my most fastest vehicle on Earth. Actually, not really that fast one. Alright, so, yeah, it's one city, it's actually not bad. I'm gonna get to the end of the tunnel so that I can go fast, so you're, like, able to see my max speed. I'm gonna slow down, we'll go stop here, there we go. This actually has pretty good brakes, not a lot, anything, but it has good brakes. Are you ready? Get set! Wait, no, I'm actually not ready, now I'm definitely not ready. I feel like this is like drag racing. Oof. Alright, are you ready? Get set, go. Alright. Let's go. Oh my gosh, this goes so fast! I don't even know how much miles per hour I'm going. Probably over 200. Oh my gosh! This is unreal. Oh, meow. Yes, sir. About, I think, 260! Okay, now, whoa. Well, that guy kind of helped. Vroom, vroom. Alright, what's over here? Oh, this must be where... Oh, it's drag racing. Oh! Okay, okay. Vroom, vroom.
Oh, wow, drag racing. That's pretty sick.
Hi. Well, I started a race. Get in good position and then go. Alright, this is gonna be a little bit close. Alright, my regret saying it's gonna be a little bit close. Alright, came in second place. At least I received a little bit of money. Let's see. Anyways, yeah, that was actually not bad. I actually like this game. Not to lie, I'm gonna play this more often. Alright, let's go. Yeah. Vroom vroom. Alright, there's my house. So no one gets in my way because I'm going really fast. Alright, I'm just going on bricks right here. Whoa, that guy was going flying. Oh my gosh, alright. Like, literally flying. I don't think he's okay. I think a drag racer car. I need like a truck so I can have all-wheel drive on. Or I just need to get a lot of speed. Alright, yeah. I'm going to see if I can get a lot of speed. I'm glad you can face through trees, though. That's the part I'm really happy about. Alright? This is good speed. This is good speed. I'm not going to make this one out. Yeah, I'm definitely not going to make this one. Alright. Oh, crap. Of course. Oh. I'm about to do a barrel. Or maybe I'm not. Oh. This is the part I really hate. Alright, let's see. Let's try this. That works. Okay, that kind of works, though. My jump button is gone. Actually, I'm gonna restart because my jump button is stinking gone. Why do I mean gone? I mean it disappeared. Right, so many people here. Oh, this guy's inside. I can't even get inside mine. I think I glitched. Alright, never mind, I did not. I spawned my car right here. Vroom vroom. Alright, let's get out of this parking lot. Alright. Now we need to get on the road again. Alright, just backing up. Saying vroom vroom. Alright. We'll stay at the pharmacy. I'll go through the pharmacy's yard. And then vroom vroom. Let's go, go, go. Oh, darn it. Alright, so no one's coming in my way. Oh, that guy almost crashed into me. Meow. Alright, I'm going really fast. I wonder where that goes. I'm gonna make the most illegal U-turn in history. That's kind of in history. Okay, you know what? Let's go. I'm playing my sweet tune with the whistle.
Yes.
Uh-huh. That guy was coming really fast. I think I have enough speed to make it up the hill. I really hope I do. Alright. I'm going a lot of speed. That was actually perfect. Wow. Unexpected perfectness. Alright, let's see. And then we're gonna go down. Little jump. Nothing hard. Oh, crap. That one looked like that was a little bit hard. Alright. Let's see, I got 20. I'm gonna keep saving up. Like I usually do. Yeah. Speed Trap. Oh, I almost went off, and plus that was a little bit illegal. Let's see. I'm going to park here. I'll see y'all later.